Foot and mouth disease virus, FMDV, is the pathogen that causes foot and mouth disease. It is a P. coronavirus, the prototypical member of the genus Aphthovirus. The virus particle, 25 to 30 nanometers, has an icosahedral capsid made of protein, without envelope, containing a positive sense, mRNA sense, single-stranded ribonucleic acid, RNA, genome. Foot and mouth disease, FMD, or hoof and mouth disease, HMD, is an infectious and sometimes fatal viral disease that affects cloven hoof, divided hoof or split hoof, animals, including domestic and wild bovines. The virus causes a high fever lasting 2 to 6 days. The vesicles and erosions of the epithelium of the tongue, mouth, muzzle, and feet, followed by blisters inside the mouth and on the feet that may rupture and cause lameness. The disease spreads by direct contact or indirectly through infected water, manure, hay and pastures. It is also conveyed by cattle attendants. It is known to spread through recovered animals, field rats, porcupines and birds. Symptoms: infection in tongue and mouth, blister in between 2 feet, increased in body temperature, cannot eat as inflammation in mouth, flies deposit eggs in inflamed areas and insects grown on infection, which causes complexity. Mastitis may occur, sometimes swelling in leg, the feet that may rupture and cause lameness. Treatment with a mild disinfect and protective dressing to inflamed areas to prevent secondary bacterial infections. Aphthocare powder. Composition: each 100 grams powder contains vitamin C 200 mg, potassium iodate, equivalent to iodate 100 mg, glutamic acid 50 mg. Dosage and administration: cattle, buffaloes and horses, 25 grams thrice daily for 5 to 7 days orally. Goats and sheep: 15 grams thrice daily for 5 to 7 days orally. Kopvet injection. Composition: each ml injectable solution contains ketoprofen BP 100 mg. Dosage and administration: 3 milliliters per 100 kilograms body weight or directed by registered veterinary physician. Demivet injection. Composition: each ml injectable solution contains sulfadimidine sodium BP 333.3 mg. Dosage and administration: first day 30 milliliters per 50 kilograms body weight and then 15 milliliters per 50 kilograms body weight for 3 days. Trimycin vet bolus. Composition: each bolus contains sulfadiazine BP 1.583 grams, sulfadimidine BP 1.583 grams, sulfapyridine BP 1.583 grams, streptomycin sulfate BP 0.3132 grams, as 0.25 streptomycin base. Dosage and administration: 1 bolus per 35 kilograms body weight on first day and followed by half dose, 1 half bolus per 35 kilograms body weight day, for next 3 to 5 consecutive days. Normally 2 to 3 days treatment is sufficient. Treatment may continue up to 7 days in case of secondary bacterial complication. Administer orally through drinking water or feet, by mixing with molasses, wrapping with banana leaf. Triplex vet bolus. composition, each bolus contains sulfadiazine BP 1.666 grams, sulfadimiodine BP 1.666 grams, sulfapyridine BP 1.666 grams. Dosage and administration: 1 bolus per 35 kilograms body weight on first day and followed by half dose. 1 half bolus per 35 kilograms body weight per day for next 3 to 5 consecutive days. Administer orally through drinking water or feed by mixing with molasses, wrapping with banana leaf. Vaccination: vaccination of susceptible animals against foot and mouth disease, FMD, is a well-established strategy for helping to combat the disease. Traditionally, FMD vaccine has been used to control a disease incursion in countries where the disease has been endemic rather than in countries considered free of the disease. This vaccine is marketed in two forms. In one, it is combined with hemorrhagic septicemia, HS, and a black quarter, BQ. And the other one is only FMD vaccine. FMD vaccine is against the all possible viruses causing FMD, whereas the HS and BQ are against the bacteria. The immunity against bacterial diseases like HS and BQ lasts for 1 year, whereas the immunity for FMD, viral disease, is for 6 months. Vaccination is usually done in winter months, as it outbreaks in summer months. First, we use FMD combined with HS, BQ, and then after 6 months, we use only FMD vaccines. We cannot use the combined vaccine HS, BQ, and foot and mouth after 6 months. The younger animals may be vaccinated with combined vaccines at the age of 1 to 2 months, and booster is needed to be given after 1 month. Then the younger animals may be vaccinated with combined vaccines once a year and for FMD at every 6 months. The only healthy and dewormed cows are in their comfort zone are vaccinated. Recently calved animals and advanced pregnant animals should not be vaccinated. During the vaccination, the conception after insemination does not take place and a month pregnancy may be terminated. The cows in the second trimester of pregnancy can be vaccinated. The vaccine should be injected subcutaneously or intramuscularly through an area of clean, dry skin with precautions taken against contamination. Composition: FMD oil adjuvant vaccine, each vial contains tissue culture virus strains, O, A, Asia 1, and inactivated with azoridine compound. Mineral oil is added as an adjuvant. Dosage: cattle, buffaloes, calves and pigs, 2 milliliters. Sheep and goats, 1 milliliter. Composition: foot and mouth disease vaccine disease plus component BP. Each vial contains hemorrhagic foot and mouth disease septicemia plus inactivated antigens against O, A, C and black quarter oil Asia 1 strains. Hemorrhagic adjuvant vaccine septicemia vaccine component F1 schedule contains formaldehyde inactivated Pasteurella multicida culture. Dosage: cattle, buffaloes, calves and pigs, 3 milliliters. Sheep and goats, 1 milliliter. Prevention: regular annual vaccination should be done, which will prevent the disease from occurring. Infected animals should be culled to good hygiene to prevent the spread of disease to other animals. FMD outbreaks are usually controlled by quarantines and movement restrictions, euthanasia of affected and in-contact animals, and cleansing and disinfection of affected premises, equipment and vehicles. Infected carcasses must be disposed of safely by incineration, rendering, burial or other techniques. Flies must be controlled. Rodents and other vectors may be killed to prevent them from mechanically disseminating the virus.
Oh.